Hi everyone, I'm Oliver Lloyd and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please take 1 second to hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any of the content I bring to you every other day. Today I'm going to be playing my final round in my quest for my handicap. Let's get to it. Those of you who's been a follower from the start, you'll know I'm doing 6 rounds in my quest for my handicap for this year. So far I've completed 5 rounds and this is going to be my final round to complete all of my scorecards to put in for this year's handicap. My last year's handicap was 33.1 and I'm hoping to lower that down significantly to around 28 this year. If you haven't seen any of the videos yet, please go check them out. I'll link them up right now so you can go see them before this final round. The first hole here is a short par 4 and it's 279 yards. So that's 3 holes down and I'm currently only 2 over. The first 2 holes I played really well. I got 2 pars in a row. Hopefully I can keep this momentum into the next 6 holes. This 4th hole is 513 yards and a par 5. Thank you. there we go, that's six holes down and I'm currently in shock. I can't believe I'm only three over par through six so far. Hopefully I can keep this momentum going into the back three holes. Hole seven is a par four and 379 yards. I'm currently eight holes down and I'm only four over par. I'm literally having the best round of my life. I don't know what's happening. That just goes to show that all the hard work I've been putting in on the driving range is paying off. The ninth hole here is a par three and it's 208 yards. There we have it, that completes my sixth round in my quest for my handicap. I did amazingly well today. I finished my whole round just six over par with 41 in total. All that's left to do now is to put all my scorecards together and hand them in and await my official handicap for this year. If you've enjoyed this video, please make sure to smash the like button. Also, if you've enjoyed this series in my quest for the handicap, comment if you'd like me to enter into a competition once I get my official handicap, or if you'd like to see an 18-hole course vlog. Most importantly, please hit the subscribe button, that way you won't miss any of the content I bring to you every other day, including my Saturday series, my one hole, one club challenge. Thanks for watching.